to my dearest friend. I've missed you. How you been? I wish you'd get back to me so I don't have to write another letter again. I hope you know that I send my thoughts out to you whenever I can. It's a shot in the dark, because I don't exactly know where you are. I mean, I got a pretty good idea, but wherever it is, it must
majority
be far.
Majority of 2016 with another person. Dan Ho. Hello.
I haven't heard from you in so long, I've almost forgotten what you sound like.
Ben Lester, everyone.
Although I'll never forget your infectious laughter. It was always a highlight of anything. I still watch over the streets that you once roamed. That familiar place you once called home. That refuses to accept that you're really gone. You see, your footprints are still here. Imprints forever molded in the cold concrete and dirt. The earth never forgets.
Christmas tree, at least.
Invisible to the naked eye, but it's there. Underneath layers of snow, tears frozen in time. Scenes running through my mind like an endless reel of film. Your presence lingers. Reminders of things you once said, of things you once did, of dreams you once had. But I'd like to think your soul is still there, filtering through rays of sunlight.
So steamy.
Your personality is too adorable for it.
So even though you're not here, you're never really out of sight. My dear friend, I miss you.